Oil is the source of many of the products that we use every day. But Europe is turning its back on unsustainable industries and freeing itself from oil. University College Cork, the world's first green campus, is leading a group of universities and companies from around Europe to harness the potential of yeast. By adapting the traditional processes used to brew beer and make alcohol, we can produce ingredients for nutritional supplements, food, and medicines, and we can replace oil in cosmetics. This 6.3 million euro project has been funded by the European Union to boost green industry and develop natural methods of production that will create clean jobs and reduce our reliance on oil wells and palm oil plantations.